Hi, I'm Sherry, and thanks for watching Live Love Latte. I wanted to show you how I organized and decorated the bookshelves in our family room. Now, they are inexpensive bookshelves from IKEA, and if I could have custom bookshelves, I would, but these are the ones that I have. The first thing I did was to look at the books and decide to donate any of those that I wasn't going to read again or reference to. I also did the same thing with the DVDs and CDs, and donated the ones that we haven't listened to or watched in a long time. So here are our bookshelves. And as you can see up top here, I decorated the top, and that Eiffel Tower is from a charity event that we went to. This shelf has pictures of my son. This shelf has our wedding photo albums and the whole Harry Potter series with a snitch that we got as a souvenir from Universal Studios last year. We love Harry Potter, so I thought it'd be great to display on the bookshelf. This shelf has pictures of my daughter, a poem and her handprint, and those are her baby footprints. On these two shelves, our DVD collections are in baskets that are uniform, and they are categorized, and I put those categories on these Manila tabs with these red clothespins. I got both of these from the Container Store, use my label maker. The categories I have are action adventure, comedy, drama, family kids, and thriller. You can also put other categories like horror or sci-fi. You can just look on Netflix and get some ideas for other categories. And then the bottom shelf are two baskets that house old VHS tapes that we still need to convert. You know, they have lots of different online websites and stores that you can do that now. And then this box has cables, extra cables, and this box is near our electronics in our family room, so it's accessible, but it's in a box so that it's out of sight. And then on the other side of the fireplace, I have another bookshelf, and the decoration on top is exactly the same, but it's just opposite. And this shelf has one of my favorite pictures of my husband and me, and those are playbills and programs from when Broadway was touring in our city. This shelf has one of my favorite pictures. That's me in Paris in front of a Rolls Royce when my mom took me for my college graduation gift. And this shelf has a picture of my traveling softball team back in high school and a Cal football helmet, which is my alma mater. And you can see how I did different stuff with the book. Some are vertical, some are horizontal, and you know, the horizontal ones I like to put pictures or some kind of decoration on it just to break up the bookshelf and make it look decorative. These baskets are labeled either for business books and then spiritual books. This shelf has some magazine file holders for my husband's fitness magazines, and the bottom shelf has binders, and eventually I'll make those uniform. So those are my bookshelves, and I hope you enjoyed. Happy organizing.